Welcome back, guys, to Mafia 3. We killed the constabulary, McConnell, and now we are about to kill a judge. I don't know how many times I've restarted this damn game. In the last 5 minutes, 5 or 10 minutes, I couldn't hear the game audio.
Laws, you wanna talk laws?
Now I can hear it.
Mix some races, it ain't natural.
Bring courses otherwise.
Put the hell up.
Sorry,
though. Piss me off, man. Alright. Where we going? We going to
excuse yourself.
Kill the judge. That's
got a handsome cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French ward.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Go fast.
Keep this safe.
On my way.
Call me if you need me.
Yeah, car. What is that? Stop it! I want that other car, the protective car, police car. What is this? Yeah.
Send a new ride to the French ward.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her right to you.
I didn't know all. I don't even need to know all of that. That's why I don't got it.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
All right. I talk to Donovan. Talk to Donovan to kill some judge. Oh my god. Ooh, let me turn down the damn wow. How everybody been doing? I've been doing pretty well though. Oh no. What the hell? They told me to go the other way. I don't go a one-way street though, but I don't want to obey the law. Who wants to obey the law? Not me. Donovan in this ice cream truck. This is a liquor truck. Donovan, you're bad. You're a bad, bad man. I thought this whole town was an ice cream truck.
Cornelius Holden. He just made a call to Luke.
First elected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else you should know. Those two men, Mont Harris and Trey McCall, they were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims it was in self-defense, said he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
So killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. Killing him is going to do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct.
Hell yeah. And a dinosaur.
That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell. It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
You follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
Drive around. The Coco-sicle. Safety. Ooh, I'm a car. Oh, damn. Oh, wait. Irishman, I need that car back. I need that car back.
And watch out for the cops.
Fuck the cop. Or some bitch. Hey. Ooh, I need a car. I need,
You give me a new ride in the French war.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
I said that too much damn... Too much information. What the hell are you gonna know about that, man? Get on the car.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
Thank you, my man. Ooh.
This day's been a goddamn chore. I'm about ready for my medicine.
There's our point.
But now we found
this nonsense right now. Poor son bitch to pay.
Sorry, Your Honor.
Them Northern papers would have us railroad that man, but I won't have it.
Excuse me for saying, but doesn't the DA want this guy behind bars?
What are you waiting
for? Oh, damn. Damn! Boo! Damn! It's me! Oh, how the hell? Damn! I didn't mean to! I fucked up. Damn it!
Responding unit. Suspect sighted.
Oh, let me change my monster. Come on. Damn! What the hell is this?
You got a beat on that dope so big!
Damn! I fucked up. I fucked up big time. Damn!
All area units, we've got a reported homicide downtown. Please respond.
No! Dang it!
When word got out that Judge Holden had escaped an assassination attempt, the city threw everything they had at Lincoln. He was killed in a shootout with the police the next day.
Game over. Lincoln died. Oh, Lord. Oh, oh! Lincoln died! Oh! Game over! Ooh! Ooh! He died! Ooh! Damn. He won't be able to kill my Connor! Ooh! Oh, damn. Come on! Hurry up! Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
I need some of my party favors. You know where to go, son.
You know where to go. The party favors. You motherfucker. Give me your son of a bitch. Come on. You think I'm gonna. Move. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Wait, let me see. Oh, I could do that. Oh, damn. Dang it. I missed my opportunity to do that. Alright. I have my opportunity to do this. Come here, you bitch.
Responding unit. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Get some units over.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Sure thing. Respond with caution.
Let me do this, smiley man. God. Let me wait. Let me wait. Let me follow them. I know when you do wait. I played it before. If you like wait long enough, the cops will drive off and you don't have to deal with all the cops. So I'm gonna show it to you.
Whatever's railroad that man, but I won't have it. Excuse me for saying, but doesn't the DA want this guy behind bars? The district attorney agrees with me that a white man should be able to defend his home in this state. But what are you gonna do, Yana? See justice done. That's what.
Alright, it should be at this moment where the cops will go their separate ways. Alright, this one will go, and then. Ooh.
are you waiting for? Go! Go!
Damn! Fuck! Run! Run! Run, Lincoln! Lincoln, you bitch! Go! Hey, run! Hey, you run. You really run. He crash? I don't know, they're moving. He's bugging it. Oh, what the fuck?
When word got out that Judge Holden had escaped an assassination attempt.
But watch out for the cops, watch out for the cops. Man, come on! Ah, shit, I'm tired. Go in there and kill everyone. Don't want to kill everyone.
This day's been a goddamn chore. I'm about ready for my medicine.
See justice then, are you here? Man. The Batman can do it. The Batman do it. You gonna lynch him. White man do it. You won't kill him! Oh, damn! My bad.
Code 80, officer.
This is not hard. I'm making it hard though on myself. I'm just making it all hard on myself. Like, just foul. But they got. All I need to do is follow them. That's it. It's not that hard.
And watch out for the cops.
Oh God, how are you running this game?
This day's been a goddamn chore. I'm about ready for my medicine.
Just follow the damn car.
Can't read this nonsense right now. Poor son of a bitch to pay.
Sorry, Your Honor.
Them Norton papers would have us railroad that man. But I won't have it.
Excuse me for saying, but doesn't the DA want this guy behind bars?
The district attorney agrees with me that a white man should be able to... die. That's what.
She just again. No, you did. Hell no. Let me see. Let me turn off the.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Sure thing.
Bada boom. Bada boom. Bust in your mouth. Bust in your mouth. Alright, come on. Good day to record. Not a good day to record. I should not have recorded. It should not have been taking this long to record.
Watch out for the cops.
This should be a simple, easy mission. The phone, the fuck, the god.
This day's been a goddamn chore. How about ready for my medicine?
Tell me about it. Right there. Man,
Danny. You go. What are you waiting for?
Fucking entitled prick.
Head for cover. Get this shit. I'm going to die out here. I'm stuck.
Escape! I'm escaping! Escape! Oh yeah! I am escaping. And from you don't know who did it. Oh damn. Oh damn. Thank the Lord. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Kill Uncle Lou. Oh damn. No means. I cannot drive. But you get a nice scenery. Ew. All right. I will cut all this out. I'll meet you at the destination. All right, you're back. Almost there. Cutting the drive for you, man. How nice the person I am, man. Then Donald will help me out and drive.
You're ready to move against Lou, get in. You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden, is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. Now it's to keep holding him one goddamn piece till after that.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy, a state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid, all that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked, all of us.
Well, I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou, get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacobs is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou and was basically the Santa Claus of the French Ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
Thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer core to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? Yeah, it's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink. Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still.
I don't like the odds.
.30-70 at the worst.
I still don't like the odds. Come on, come on, help me out. No? Where you want me to go? Go down. Oh. Oh. Wait. Oh, you know. Gonna go that. Really? Really? No, whatever. Faster! Waiting right here. I'm here. That was the same fate at the end of my rifle. Oh, I don't know, what the hell? Yeah. Wait. Not moving. Oh, okay. Destination for wing. Ba da ba ba ba. Destroyer.
got you.
We hit something.
Ain't nothing for you to worry about. Let's get you upstairs.
We hit something.
You fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Hell no. No dumbass will. Oh, my bad. Ooh. You're stupid. You're stupid as like freaking. Ooh. That's freaking. Oh, go. Oh. Ooh. It'll get it. Get your ass. Damn. Not a bad idea, though. I'm gonna call this a nightmare before AMS. this has been a nightmare. This has been a nightmare. After I kill Uncle Lou, I'm gonna stop it and freaking take a break.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God damn! Hey! Hey! Over here!
Nightmare. This been a nightmare gameplay. It's been a nightmare. It's been a hell of a bad day of freaking. Your uncle Lee. No.
Of the damage to the ship, but
when are you going to let us off this captain?
But my crew is looking into it. If you could just stay right here in the casino,
we'll figure out that noise was.
The crew will provide instructions on how to make an auto
reaction. Sounds coming out of this ship.
You fell wide on her ass.
Grenade!
Jesus, run!
No!
This is simply too much!
Get out of here!
No.
Tell him to hold tight. Tell him.
Oh, shit! Sure, keep your head down! Get behind him!
Hey! Vito! 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 I need your help. don't know how they get into the boat though, but ew. How they gonna get to the, how they got on the boat though, but don't ask me. Some ammo. Same area. Huh. Where is this armor? Peter gotcha. Left me. They left me, man. Not fair. Where you at? I see. I see you sniping. He's trying to snipe. He's trying to snipe, snipe, snipe. Ooh, bitch. Look at that. He's trying to snipe. Yes, I am! Yeah, me pinned down. You're all by yourself, doggone it. Oh, look, two guys. They give up!
Your time is up, motherfucker!
Come on! Oh my goodness.
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
Politician did. Damn, I'll be right. You know, I just gave up. You gotta skin him. Hell yeah.
Hello, Lou.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. Woman, just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yep. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
I don't need to say it. Oh, it's due by my action. Actions.
Lord Almighty.
Yeah, that's Jacobs.
Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Yeah. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit! Lou's dead. They found him tied to that statue of Andrew Jackson over in the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
Jesus Christ, Pops.
This was that goddamn nigga, Lincoln Clay.
Ooh.
We wouldn't be in this fucking mess if you'd done what you were supposed to do.
You were there. I shot him right in the head.
Once! You shot him once! Son of a bitch! Oh, this is just what I fucking need. Holden's dead. Jacob's dead. Christ, without them, this casino isn't going anywhere. Unless I can figure something out.
Well, what about the governor?
What about him?
Wasn't he into us a while back?
What, for them hookers? Yeah, but he paid all that off.
But I still got the pictures.
It's gonna take more than pictures of him humping on some broad to swing him around on our side. You understand? A lot more.
always call Leo Galante.
No. Fuck him. The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. I bring in the commission, they're gonna wanna cut everything. God damn it. Get the hell out of here, I gotta make a call.
And Leo probably don't like him anyway.
Leo! Yeah, Sal! How the fuck are you? Yeah, listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
Didn't do nothing. Not my story. Not in my story. Ooh. Hell no.
Come on, let's go.
Come morning, this city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And with Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French ward.
All I see is myself do the dirty work, like how I'm securing both rockets for you now. But when it comes to doling out the auction, you seem to forget my fucking name. Correct this now, lad.
I appreciate you getting someone else to lock down this turf while I got shit up and running in our last district. But now I'm ready to take this part of the city, too.
You got a plan for this territory, right? That's the only reason I can think of why you wouldn't call me.
Remember, you asked me to be a part of this.
I'm toeing the line, Lincoln. That's gotta mean something.
The two of us? We're not escaping each other.
Make the right...
Consider which way Donnie would want you to go. And then come to me.
Right, Burke.
This turf's going to the Irish.
Oh, fucking hell. You're smarter than your goddamn look, lad.
Am I missing something here? This is the second time I've left here with nothing, Lincoln. I thought we were aligned with the same cause.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
You say the time, bitch. I just gave you a ditch trick, you. Wait. What's wrong? I gave Riverboat. Yeah, I gave him 100 Barclay Mills. Yeah, I gave him 100 Barclay Mills. So, shut the hell up. Wait. That's the only way, right? That's the only one. Stop down. Four. Oh, the way how? No, yeah, I gave her this. So, shut the hell up. That's Sandra. Don't cuss! Alright, guys. This is gonna be the end of our journey of so many deaths, so many failures, so many mashups. So it was a fun time, annoying time, a nightmare of playing this game. Yeah, I chose a bad time to play this game, so thank you for enjoying it. Like, this has like been a popular game on my channel, and like people have been getting about at least 50 to 75 views of each video of this game. So thank you for supporting this channel, and if you haven't already, subscribed to the channel, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.